So this is our on-air sign with the fake flame effect.